Breaking news, Spartanburg police have arrested a woman in connection to another woman's death. Tanya Miller is charged with obstruction of justice and unauthorized removal of a dead body, among other things. Police say Shardae Whitehurst's body was found on Fair Forest Road in January. Warrants show she died at Miller's home. Police say right now no one has been charged with Whitehurst's death. We'll update you as we learn more.